into Act 4, this gentleman is a longtime resident of Newton. He plays in a Monday night jam session band. He's a fan of singer-songwriters like Towns Van Zandt, Nancy Griffith, and John Prine. He loves to explore music with American roots. He is a recovering lawyer. And he is an avid bike rider. That's where I know him. Please give it up for Neil Leifer. Neil.
Like all other kinds of recovery, there's always that temptation to go sue someone. But not tonight. I'm honored to be playing with all of these great young musicians. It's inspiring. So the song I want to play for you comes out of West Texas, and it's by Towns Van Zandt. It's called Poncho and Lefty. And some people think that the Pancho in the song is Pancho Villa, who was a Mexican bandit and a revolutionary, and that Lefty kind of sold him out to the Federales. But you listen to the words and you can judge for yourself. Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep us free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron and your breath as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She cried the night that you said goodbye. Pancho was a bandit boy, his horse as fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to fear. And Pancho met his match, you know, down in the border near Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words, but that's the way it goes. And all the Federales say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Well, Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho picked down south, it ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid old Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, and where he got the bread to go, ain't nobody knows. And all the Federales say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. I suppose. Poets tell how Poncho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold, and so the story ends, we're told. And Poncho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. And now he's getting old. And all the Federalists say we could have had him any day. We only let him hang around. Out of kindness, I suppose. A few old gray Federalists say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away.
Palestinian and Israeli kids, teach them how to build bikes and ride bikes in Israel and West Jerusalem, East Jerusalem.
That's terrific. Thank you, Neil. Neil Leifer. Here from our judges.
Yeah, and Allison, you know a lot about, of course, music and musicianship, so can you speak a little bit about Neil Leifer's performance?
We need Allison's mic.
Oh.
Judge's mic's on.
I can judge out. Can you hear me? Oh, hello. Yeah, Neil, you really transported me kind of back to the 60s and whatnot, you know, with your, you know, your singer-songwriter approach is really beautiful, very laid back. And I like the way you dropped your voice down for kindness, I suppose. It was beautiful. It really set a mood. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Neil. Okay.